Oh, Roslyn, it was so beautiful.
Thank you.